grande princesse.
Stop!
I think human consciousness is a tragic misstep in evolution.
You are not! Enemy creatures, we've got it, makes 21-year-old for the first hospitalization. She has no family. Her mother raised her alone and died of cancer 4 years ago. She lived in foster care until she was 18. The onset of the disorders was brutal. She presents a psychotic crisis with a delirium centered on her body. She has visual hallucinations that are called Ekdahl syndrome. She sees insects running on and under her skin. She tried to cut herself several times to get them out. She tells her that the enemy is inside, that it's always inside. Maybe she unconsciously refers to her mother's cancer. She cared for her until the end. She also talks about a dark man who's present in every room she enters. He stands still and looks at her. She doesn't describe him as a threat. He just smiles as soon as she starts cutting herself.